Hello everyone, Labatt has introduced a truly world-class range of audiometers giving you the flexibility to choose the model according to the test you require. Labatt Asia now has one more advanced audiometer in its audiometer range. Here we are talking about the model Audio Mini by Sunoji. Sunoji is a sister concern of Labatt Asia Private Limited. This is the model Audio Mini what we were talking about. This is the main console. It's a standalone audiometer and it is also mobile application based audiometer where you can operate the audiometer using a mobile app. It has padded key operation. These are the padded keys. It's very portable and lightweight. As you can see, it's very compact in size also. Now let's see the back panel of the audiometer where you will connect the TDH headphone or LT headphone, bone vibrator, free field. So let me remove the power cable. And this, as you can see, is the back panel of the Audio Mini. Port for left headphone, bone vibrator, right free field, auxiliary input, talk back, talk forward, patient response switch. This is for the adapter and this is the on off switch. Now I will explain the keys of the audiometer. These are the padded keys. From here you will change the type of ear, left or right. From here you will change the mode of operation like AC, one again BC, free field. From here you will turn on the talk over. From here you will press the talk back button and it will turn it on. From here you will give the stimulus by 20 dB increment. You can see it is changing on the screen. Now this is to provide the stimulus. This is to increase decrease the intensity. This key is to increase and decrease the frequency as you can see on the screen. And this is to increase decrease the intensity of the masking. So masking will be turned on from here. You can see it is turned on. Now you can increase and decrease the intensity from here. And this key is to select the test type like pure tone. You can see the LED is glowing here. One time, now the pulse operation will be there. Once again, if you press it, it will go into the live voice menu. And once more, if you press it, it will go to the auxiliary in live mode. And then the tone decay. Now in this Audio Mini, you will get pure tone audiometry, pulse audiometry, live voice and tone decay. Now let's talk about the standard accessories what you will get with the Audio Mini. This is the main console of Audio Mini. You will get Labatt headphones with Audio Mini as standard headphones. These are the headphones what you will get. It's LT20. This is the power adapter what you will get with the Audio Mini. This is the bone vibrator, Oticon bone vibrator. This is the patient response switch, what you will get as standard accessory. Now in optional accessories, you will get this talkback mic with the audiometer. This talk over headphone with mic. And you can opt for B71 bone vibrator also with the Audio Mini.